I don't know if it's the sound, but my reindeer don't like it. They don't like to be close to it. These winter beans are throwing ice 7 months a year. Like 1 kilo in ice in 200 kilometers speed. People, animals, everything is dead. I have to gather them away from this area in winter time, even if there is some food to find for them, because it's too dangerous.
Rayulf is finding the once wild reindeer are now coming down from the mountains and closer to people.
There are many, many other people, indigenous Samis, which are struggling. And I know that I'm not able to bring further the language, the culture, and I'm concerned about my children. I'm afraid if I don't have my reindeers, there is no reason for living for me.